sway class until you're done. You know what I mean? And then start answering, that way we're not crossing over voices. And then you're like looking at me the whole time, not the cameras. And pretty much
test.
You guys got into the whole fight thing.
Well, back in about 2006, I went to my first MMA event, and it was just an amazing atmosphere. I just loved it, and I knew from seriously that moment that that's something I really wanted to do. I wanted to be involved in MMA somehow, be a part of the show. I was like, you know, why don't you be a ring girl? So, what are you doing? You know, to be the only cut woman, which I've been told by, you know, pretty big sanctioning bodies, you know, ISKA and stuff like that. They've never seen another female, you know, true cut woman doing this. So it's an amazing honor to work with people that I get to work with, and I mean, I couldn't be happier. It's a huge honor. At Snoqualmie Casino, I worked at the Emerald Queen Casino for some pro fight. Also in Oregon, along with Team Quest, sport fight. And of course, here in Vegas, the majority of all the promotions I have been a part of, and several in MMA, Muay Thai. I haven't done any boxing yet, but looking forward to that here soon. And for my future, I mean, just to just keep going and just get, you know, better and better every time, and hopefully be able to hit UFC sometime.
That's the half inch. So this way you don't have to split anymore. And see, the thing with the tape also is you would always have to split it. This tape is already cut in half.
Oh, I like that.
And man, it's when you're wrapping 6, 7, 8 fighters' hands in one night, it comes in handy, man.
Yeah.
So anyway, so these are yours. That's from Adrian. So you got to make sure you thank Adrian for that.
Yes, I will.
It's gonna be easy.
Sure. Oh, and then I got you some quick aid. So he wanted me to bring you some quick aid. And then these you could probably cut in half. You know,
cut in half.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to double up, but it's just the thing. And you just put this one on. Clean out the cut like you normally would. You just keep it on.
Okay.
You don't really need to run. It looks awesome. If you get a real, real fat cut, do the epi for about 10 seconds. That blows it up. And then do that as you're working with it. Then when you have a double security. So you're good to go, young lady.
Thank you.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right.
Are you
guys ready?
Yep, go ahead. So how you doing,
Swayze? I'm doing good. How was your trip?
But it's kind of nice to have some time off here and get this product promoted.
Oh my gosh, yeah, congratulations on that product.
Kind of blows my mind.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
So I'm going to be a fan tonight, checking you out.
Yeah, please do, absolutely.
Chris Irwin, that's about to go off.
Oh, absolutely.
So did you get hooked up with a victim?
No.
So who's going to go with you tonight?
Sergio from
Hey, Sergio, yeah, I'm meeting tonight then. From Albuquerque, right?
Yes, he just came in. I think he came from the airport.
Because Rob was asking about having him do some work. I said, yeah, I know Sergio.
Yeah,
he's with
that.
So the good thing is a lot easier this way, huh?
Yeah, it is until the end. Yeah, way easier. Go ahead and open it. Close. Yeah, oh, and this tape, like, rips so
much
better.
Yeah, that's a nice thing. It has the incorporated edges.
Yeah.
This your doing? Hell yeah, this is my doing. This is dope right here. She's dropping the mat right here, you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't get any better than that.
Alright, so go.
Yeah, go this way and then go over the top, and that way you secure everything in place there.
So you want this one to go all the way underneath?
Yeah. You just gotta bring it down this way. And then go over this.
Okay. Put your hands in here.
feels great.
All right, good.
Like Forrest Griffin says, feels so good I can punch my mother. Good job, young lady. All right.
Thank you.
That's a wrap.
All right.
Very nice. Very nice.
That's perfect.
With the official
stitches. Yeah, and then official
do watch. Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah,
good job, lady. Thank you so much.
Wow, and you know how many guys in boxing would love to rap like this? They've been doing this for years. I'm serious. It just doesn't happen.
That's
pretty
awesome. Thank you.
All right. So she passed the test. Thanks again.
Yeah, she's big time. Yeah, big time. Well, she passed the test years ago. Yeah. Yeah. Not years ago, but months ago. But now it's nice that you guys are documenting her, and you know the hard work that she puts in. It's paying off, man. So thanks for you guys. Huh?
Yes.
How do you want it? This way or this way?
Any way you want it, how I want it.
Yeah, here we go.
It's gonna be framing over. It has been non-stop since I left. I have like an hour to go home and finish everything.
I'm sorry it was a little later. I got out.
No, that's fine. Okay. We just now had free time as I
crawled over. Yes. You got everything?
Car gone.
So what are you doing?
I am, I'm cheating. So I don't have a lot of time. I'm cutting some towels for tonight for me and my colleague because he doesn't have any. Well, actually, these aren't for me, these are for him.
Gotcha.
I didn't know he needed any.
So you're having one hell of a day today, huh?
Oh, yes. Very, very busy day.
Give a recap?
Oh my gosh. Okay, we get home from the airport about 1:30 in the morning. Then I was anticipating on waking up at 9. I was so tired. I ended up waking up at 7. And to get ready for our interview for Fight Life Media, we went down there and did our interview, and the legendary Stitch came by to say hello. And I got to wrap his hands, which was amazing. And then he gave me my name, which was even cooler. Yeah, busy, busy day. Getting ready for the fights, and in about 30 minutes.
All right. Say bye.
Peace.
Get your kissing the horse's ass over there.
It's a little high. I can't kiss.
We can knock him off his high horse.
I can't kiss ass that high. Hi. How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing? Doing good.
Yeah.
I can't believe we're late. It's the first time I've ever been late.
Not late.
Really?
Trust me, it's quarter after 5 and fighters still getting here.
Yeah, but I'm always on time and that's all that matters.
You're not late. Sergio's already here. It's my fault. Worst case, blame it on me. You actually went there?
Yeah. I did. You know that was tough.
Awesome.
Breakfast. All right, feel good?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
You just got mad.
Try again.